William Carey University's Lucille Parker Gallery now has a new exhibit. In celebration of Black History Month, 9 Hattiesburg local artists will be displaying their works of art until May. The exhibit is free and open to the public on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 1 to 4 o'clock.